I'm Adriana.
And I'm Jenna. And today we're gonna put makeup on Trey.
Are you excited?
No.
You're the one who agreed. I feel like you secretly really want to.
I secretly just want to.
Look at all these mysterious objects you've never seen before.
We'll get it.
We're gonna start with some foundation. Okay, you need your hair like not.
You have another headband?
Yeah, I have a headband.
Yay, Trey, you look so good. Okay, we're gonna start. I'm putting some clean oil control foundation on Trey. And this is in the color 510 Classic Ivory. Okay, bring your face here. I just put a little bit on the back of my hand.
I wish Kel was here.
And I'm using a stippling brush to just insert a little bit. Ew, why do you have so much eyebrow? Okay, now I'm using CoverGirl Ready Set Gorgeous Concealer.
Does that go on my eyes?
No, it goes under your eyes to cover your dark circles and your bags. And then it goes on all your pimples. But you don't really have any pimples, so. Hey,
thanks for trying.
What's your new name?
I think I have a stripper name.
Do you want to be named like Moonlight or something?
No, like Cinnamon.
Oh, Cinnamon?
Cinnamon Honey Buns.
Cinnamon Burns. Okay, now we're going to put... Now we're going to put powder on you. And this is going to make you look even more white because I'm really white, sorry. Isn't it funny that you're wearing more makeup than me right now? Now I do my eyebrows.
And I'm not gonna cut anything, are you?
No, I just filled them in.
Do you need to fill them in?
Yes, I need to make them filled in. And I'm gonna use this one because I don't want to use my normal one. So. Go right at it and make little hair like motion. Okay, now we're gonna do some eyeliner. We're gonna give you a winged eyeliner. So, I use this for that. It feels kind of cold. And it feels really weird, do not squint your eye. You have to lightly close it, okay? Lightly squint. Like that. Yes, perfect. I'm touching your face, okay? Okay, now I'm going to do some eyeshadow. Now I'm using this Country Woods palette from CoverGirl. And I'm putting this brown shade on. Close.
Wait, what is that?
Purple eyeshadow stuff, watch it. Ooh. Ooh, that's
it's not my color, okay? I'm like a blue or a red type of guy. I'm not a purple.
You like
brown. I have to take my water. It's a secret.
I like that.
Okay.
Close your eyes. Okay, now we're gonna curl your eyelashes.
What?
Look at me. It's fine. It doesn't hurt.
You're fine.
No, this literally cannot do anything to you.
You can cut my eyelash.
No, I can't.
You can't you? Those Oreos?
Yeah, bro. Look at me.
Oreo. Who's calling me?
Your mom.
Oh. What is that?
It goes like this. I'm gonna take this. You just have to blink. That's all you have to do. Blink slower. You don't even know how to blink. Okay. Blink. Like, you want to. Yes, got you. Okay, now you're gonna be bronzed up, sir.
Go with this.
No. Not like that. Fucking your cheeks. It's been a while.
You seriously look like a girl. Like, you look like a good girl.
Really?
Like, if you would have waxed your eyebrows, you would be like, dang.
Okay. Okay, now we're gonna do some blush.
No! What else is there? That's everything!
No, there's lips!
What do you have to put on my lips? You don't have to put crap on my lips.
I think this would look good with that.
No, just like
here.
Can I look now?
You can look now. No, don't take it out of your hair. Then that means I have to leave.
I'll just.
Oh my god.
I want to see it up close.
You look like a granny.
You look very confused.